when you do a needs analysis and you find efficiency, that immediately becomes the priority. That becomes the keystone in which you organize all your training. Again, back to the example of lower body strength, that becomes a big foundational thing in which you're programming the entire week off of. And you're looking at it from maybe a pie chart of, I need to spend 30 to 40% of my week developing this weakness.